Hello family, this is True Sugar and I'm coming at you today with a video. And this video is going to be on the products that I'm working on finishing this year. I think I may have recorded a video earlier, but I'm going to do another one because I wanted to add in a different product and take one out. I've been watching Amber F's videos about doing finishing up products. This isn't a project pan. This is just products that I want to finish up. And quite frankly, one thing that I do want to work on finishing up, I'm going to pan that palette. And I'm going to pan that palette with my Ulta brand eyeshadows. This is what I'm working on, you guys. I've had these for like a few years. And I have really been enjoying this product. And I'm filming this as my dog decides that she's going to hack up, like, right there. Right there. Are you done? You're good? You're good? No, 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 no. Don't come. Just stay right there. Good girl. Okay. So, this is where I am. I made a good dip in this particular color and this particular color. And I'm also starting to see a dip in this color. But, oh, and this deeper color right here. What are you doing? Stop! Lay down! I'm not editing it out. She crazy. She just doing extra stuff today. Okay? Alright, back to the video. I'm not even 2 minutes in. Can you calm down? All right, let's get back to the video. She's fine, y'all. She just keeps trying to get into stuff. This color is Mink. This color is C-H-I-A-N-T-I. I want to say Ashanti, but I know that's probably wrong. But I'm working on these two shades. Along with this color is Copper Bronze. And this color is Sunburst. All of those shades are from the Ulta brand eyeshadows. And I have them on today. Oh, hold on, let me see if I can. That's my eyeshadow look. And that's what I'm wearing today. And I want to work on finishing up. I do have this Aztec Gold and this Bermuda Sand. They died. I don't know how, they're just dead. So I do want to work on finishing up these colors because they all work well with my skin tone. They are deeper shades. There was another side to the thing that was like lighter shades. I either tossed those or I probably gave them to somebody. I gave them to someone else. So I want to work on those. That's what I'm going to be working on this year, to pan that palette. Okay. And then I'm going to be working on my MAC blush in Vintage Grape. This is what it looks like. This is my product paint. This is my product that everyone loves, thinks is great. I don't really get it. I have it on today. My skin is oily, so sometimes it has these weird grooves in it from where an oily film got on it, and I had to scratch the top of it off to get the color to come in. I don't know if you have this color in your work, if you have this particular product, this MAC Vintage Grape, you know, let me know. I didn't really want this one. I wanted the peach ombre color, but I mean, it's still pretty. People like it on me. Maybe it's just a pretty everyday color, and I just can't get the fact that it's just a pretty everyday color, because I just can't get it. But I'm rocking this. I am also going to be working on using this Pure Mineral Liquid Foundation. It's a 4-in-1. It's supposed to be a 14-wear SPF. Yeah. I'm working on this. I have this on today. Along with the pressed powder. I have the pressed powder on today too. And my color is in deeper in both of these. My color's in deeper. I wear NC50 in MAC products. I wear. That's all I can remember right now. Yeah. So I'm like an NC50 in MAC to give you something to go by if you were interested in trying this brand. And I'm using them to give a better review on the products. I have combination oily skin, and so I'm just wearing them to see how I feel about wearing these two products, both alone and together. Okay. I also want to finish up this Primetime Copper Penny eyeshadow base from Bare Minerals. I haven't even touched this thing lately, but I do want to finish it up. I love it, but I don't want it to go bad, so I'd rather love on it and finish it up than to lose it. Let me swatch it for you. This is the color right here. Forget those other swatches, but that's the color right here. And what I want to do is use it with the copper bronze color right here. Let me see. And along with the deeper shade. So that's my personal goal with using this particular product. I also have this kit from Anastasia, but I'm really just using it for this dark brow color right here. Sorry, that dark brow color right there. You can barely tell that I've used this thing, but that's what we're using it for. I also have on here my CoverGirl Queen Collection bronzer, and I think 0103 in ebony bronze. That's what that looks like. There you go. You can see a little bit. There's a little bit pan rimage. You can see. Well, I can kind of see. Not really. But also, this is with my oil skin. I have to scrape. Sometimes I have to scrape the top because I'm so oily to get the product. And if you know a better way for me to utilize this with my oiliness, let your girl know. I'm more than willing to learn. And then I'm also going to be working on this this black oil, invisible oil blocking powder. And I just put that on a few minutes ago. It's not like a complete white color, which I do like. It is it's like an off tan color. Which will actually look pretty. No, the walls are blue. It's like a cream looking color. So that's what I'm working on right now. I really want to finish up. Like I want to get those Maybelline. I am. Let's not lie. I am going to get those Maybelline color tattoos, the limited edition ones, and I'm going to get 3 of those lip glosses. It's gonna happen, people. But I also want to kick things out of my collection that I'm pretty sure that I'm not gonna wear, like pinks. I don't wear pink blush. You know, something that's magenta maybe, but. Like, I had a blush in here before that I was trying to use, but I didn't feel as though it made me glow. It was just a soft pink color, and I just didn't want to build up the color. I could not make it do for me that what I wanted to do that I can get with a peach tone blush. Oh, yes, my Milani Sunset Beach Blush is also in this situation. Oh, I'm using this as my, color of the year orchid. This is my blush for orchid. I'm gonna come out with a video of just all different types of purples to go out with the orchid. If that lavenderish color is not your cup of tea and you want to add something that's a little different, like this was a different answer for me. Instead of wearing like a lavender shade, I chose to wear this dusty rose Rimmel lipstick. It's kind of gone now, but that was your girl's goal. So I may come out with a video. Let me know if you would want to see a video out there. I may come out with it. I don't know. Let me know if you want to see a video with just the purple colored items in my collection that I'm going to be using, because I don't plan on just going out there and just buying purple stuff. No. There are some purple items that I like, but it's just because they're purple, not because of the color of the year. Life update. I have a third job, people. I have a third job. So I work 12-hour days, and then I work from like 9 to 2 a.m. in the morning at night. So I really am not doing videos. I'm going to try my hardest to get this particular video right here uploaded, along with the videos that I put in for last year that I haven't even done yet. I have been trying to socialize with people, real people, not just YouTube people, because, you know, YouTube could vanish at any time, and I need to have some sort of social network. Well, a life outside of YouTube, because I watch a lot of YouTube videos, and I'm learning as I'm growing that is just not enough. You have to have people too. So I'm working on that. I have this miniature pincher that drives me crazy. I have a cat that's been peeing on all my stuff. No, she's been to the vet. I'm a veterinary assistant. She's fine. She just was pissed at me. But you know, we are working on something. I have something that has stopped all the foolishness of her urinating on my stuff. And it wasn't just, she was pissed. She was mad. She wasn't even mad. I was confusing her. I confused her. I made her uncomfortable. And then I had to fix it. Okay. Yes. So, that's where I am right now. I'm working on moving. Me, my cat, and my dog live in a one room. A small bedroom. And it's not enough. I try to do this to save money, and it's not really working out for my mental health. For my mental health, it's not working out for me, just not having space. You know, you miss getting up and walking around the house naked with no clothes on, not worrying about somebody getting, you know, I miss that. So that's the motivation for the third job, is to help with like moving expenses and being able to like afford my own spot by myself. Okay, that's it for now. This video is going to be like 12 minutes. I ain't editing nothing. There's some QVs, no, HSN in the background. And nothing. I'm just going to post this up as it is, because I love y'all, and I hope you guys understand that I'm just trying to be real. This video today has been a Project Pan update. Well, not Project Pan, a Use It Up update. And it's a life update. And I will be coming to you guys again soon. Once again, because I have the third job. And because I just really enjoy. I enjoy watching y'all more than I enjoy making videos. So, I have to not watch videos in order to make a video and post it up. So, there's going to be a couple of days where I'm just not going to be. I don't want to miss videos though. But I'm going to have to miss videos and just upload some of the things that I've done already, so you guys can see what I'm trying to do. Yeah, I really want to get some things done in 2014. And I am really going to work hard to achieve the goals that I want. And I hope you guys are too. Whatever it is you're trying to do in 2014, go out there and make it happen. Knock on doors. Keep knocking. Keep going for what you want. Even if one person tells you no, knock on another. Keep making it happen. Don't allow anything to stop you from achieving your goals. Okay? Much love to all of you out there in YouTube land, and have a great day.